Hello, beautiful families. Good afternoon and welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you all doing? Welcome back to another video. If you are new here, you are highly welcome. My name is Blessing. We are family of six. Do not forget to subscribe and be a part of my family. In this channel, guys, we do mobile, cooking, vlog, lifestyle. So you are not going to regret subscribing to this our YouTube channel, okay? So guys, in today's video, we are going to be making baga and scent leaf soup. Before we start, let me thank my old subscriber. To my old subscriber, thank you all so much for your love, your support. Bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Guys, today's video, guys, we are going to be making delicious soup. Okay, so this baga soup we are going to be preparing today is my traditional soup, but it's not like my traditional soup, okay? But we eat it a lot. When I was growing up, we eat it a lot. Let me just this camera back. And today I decided to make this soup, okay? So if you want to enjoy this soup, guys, you need to use it. If you don't know how to eat starch, you can use it to eat pate nyam, okay? Ebai, this soup is good for everything, rice, okay? But for me, I think that I'm going to use it to eat starch in nougat. You guys know that I love starch so much, okay? So the way I want to prepare this, maybe I'm doing this in truth. So, oh, we don't know how to make baga soup. We don't know how to make baga soup, but you don't know how to make this one. Maybe you will know how to make this one, but the thing is that, you know, everybody have a own way of cooking, okay? So if you are a woman watching me, after you watch this my recipe today, eh, it is okay. Let me try it. Maybe you can change soup for your darling husband this night. It's okay. Let me also make this for my darling husband. Maybe we like it, okay? And if you're a man watching, maybe you can call your wife. Oh, honey, come and cook this kind of soup for me. They're not the shame put. If you, I feel left for you, you feel left for me, okay? So that is it. If you are interested of this recipe of my traditional soup today, follow me and let's dive into today's video. So guys, here is the things that we need for preparing this our delicious soup today. Our jumbo crayfish flavor stock. Okay, I have here no maggi, and I have scent leaf, and I also have onions and the pepper here. Okay, so I have here snail and pomo. I have here fresh onions already sliced. I have baga, and I also have dry fish, crayfish. So guys, if you want to make your baga soup, you need fresh fish. So yeah, I have two types of fresh fish. I have scorpia fish, and I also have tilapia fish, okay? So yeah, I have my meat already boiling. So now I just want to add the ingredients, and then we start making the food, okay? So let's go. So guys, let's start preparing this delicious soup, okay? So I forgot to show you guys salt. You know, if you want to, even though you don't really show your salt, but if you want to make the food, you know that, oh, there is no salt here. You know, everybody needs salt. Without salt, your food will not be delicious, okay? I have already had salt and onions. You know, meat they have in this Europe, eh? I don't know. The meat is not like Nigerian meat. If you don't cook it with good spices, the meat will not have taste. I don't know why. I don't know from your side, if your own side where you live, your meat have taste. Let us know. Maybe you can buy for your side, but the one they say here, yeah, they not really have. It's not sweet like. So I just add pepper now, so that the pepper will enter inside the meat, okay? So that is it for this one now. I'm going to test for pepper, salt, and maggi later, okay? So let me cover it. So we start with the scent leaf, okay? I have the cover here. Okay, so while the meat is boiling, let's do another thing. We need to also cut this fish, okay? Today is a cooking day and vlogging day with me. So anything I will do, you guys will see it, okay? So first of all, let me start with this one first, okay? So let me draw the camera nearer so that you guys will see what I'm doing, okay? I need to separate this scent leaf from the steak, okay? So I don't need the steak, I just need the leaf. I don't need the stick. So look at the meat, guys. It's ready a little bit. So now I'm going to add the snail and the pomo. Then I'll cover it to boil like 5 minutes. The reason why I put the pomo now, because the pomo is not too strong, okay? So that is it for this.
I need to add water for the meat, because the meat needs water to done very well, okay? So now I need to grind the crayfish, pepper, and the scent.
So guys, the meat is ready, and then now I'm going to add the banga. I have already cut the fish and washed it, okay? And then dry fish, I need to wash the dry fish and then remove the bone, okay? Now I need to add banga, okay? And then I'm going to leave it like making it to done very well, okay? You know, let me allow this one to done, and then let me wash this fish so that we wait for this one to boil, okay? Guys, now it's 8 minutes, and then I need to share the soup. The face looks beautiful, okay? So let me turn the camera so that you guys can see the soup, okay? Guys, look at the soup. Okay. It's good this way now. So now I need to add the scent leaf. Here is the scent leaf. And the dry fish, the fresh fish at the same time, okay? So that everything just done together, okay? So now at this point, guys, I need to put water, okay? So here is the dry fish and the fresh fish. Let me just cover it to boil. I will be back, okay? The soup is ready, and then let me show you guys the soup. Guys, take a good look at this soup. Oh my god, it looks so yummy. As you can see, guys, look at the soup.
And then it's good this way because banga soup, if you put it down, it will take more, okay? So like this is okay for now. And then I'm going to test for this soup. Wow. The aroma is low, eh? So I did not have the big pepper so spicy. I don't know the name. So if you add it to this soup, wow. So delicious. Everything is okay. It don't need salt, it don't need pepper, it don't need maggin. I just love this soup this way. If you use it to lick, if you use it to eat hadayam or starch, just forget about it. It's hot, guys. Let me go and sit down and then leave this soup there anyway. So guys, hope you guys enjoy watching today's video. Try this recipe, you are going to like it and then you are going to love it, okay? So I will end this video for here. Hope you all enjoy watching my today cook with me. If you do not forget to subscribe, like, share, comment, and subscribe. Share to your brothers and sister as you do so. God bless you. This soup is so delicious. So delicious. See, man. Kids are making noise, man. So, I will see you on my next video.